Hi, welcome to our 9th episode of Boat Drinks at Home, brought to you by crews like Rick Jessup and Trudy. Tonight we're going to be making a Canadian drink, a Caesar. Not my favorite, but I'm trying. And this Thursday is National Caesar's Day in Canada, eh?
Caesar Day in Canada.
We're going to start out, hey, bring that back. We're going to start out with our usual shot, and we're having Amarula, which is a wonderful drink to have at home or at sea. Cheers.
Oh, yes.
So yummy. So yummy. Okay. We're going to need Clamato. No, I'm just saying what we need for the drink. Clamato, Worcester, Tabasco, lime juice, so we've got some lime wedges there, and garnish, and we'll go into the garnish when we get to that point. Anyways, first you're going to put some ice into the glass. Add your Worcester, no, you're adding the hot sauce first.
Yes.
Okay, hot sauce.
That's all subject to
taste.
House
and Rick likes a dirty Caesar.
Or muddy.
Muddy, dirty. And so he's just added the Worcester. There's no set amount that you should be adding to your glass. It's kind of as per your own personal taste. And now he's adding the Clamato. And a squeeze of lime juice. With the handy dandy squeezer, which he does not know how to use.
The hell I don't.
I don't know if you can see this, but that's mad skills right there. Okay, and I believe he's adding some horseradish.
Horseradish. Not like a spice. This is a...
Oh. Just got a lump on the counter. All right. And...
Parmesan
cheese. Yes. Which compliments of one of our friends from Black Mountain Ranch. She said, you gotta have the Parmesan. Thanks, Bobby. So, mixed up, it looks like this little snow cooks in there. And for garnish, we have a garlic scape, compliments of our friend Tara. Thank you, Tara. And, oh my God, what the hell is that? It's a
excited to see me.
Pickle and olives. Asparagus, pickled asparagus. And pepperoni. Meat stick. All right, so he's gonna give that a try, and I have some great big thank yous and call outs to do, which I probably need my glasses for. First of all, we'll find out how this tastes.
Actually, that's not bad. That's a bite. Okay, so some thank yous.
We've got Mandy Thompson, Expressions by Emmy, for the awesome tumblers. No, we're not doing that yet. You can pose when I tell you. Janelle Burry from Oakbury Designs, now, for our fabulous t-shirts. Love them. Trevor Gossage for Cruise Like Rick Jessup magnets. These are excellent quality, you guys. Like, really, really cool.
Royal Caribbean for Steven and Dorbe. Caribbean is
that. That's not true. Jessica Lovelace for my awesome pin. And of course, Shirley Urban, Trip Bus Travel, for bringing us all together for this crazy madness. And of course, my dog. For participating in all the videos so far. So if you like this video, subscribe and share from here. Also follow us on TikTok for our next new social media platform contest. When we hit 1,000 members, we'll be doing another draw. We did have 3 winners from our previous draw, and they will be receiving swag that you see here.
Should I say draw?
Anyways, and make yourself a Caesar this Thursday because it's National Caesar Day.
All Canadian all.
Have a good evening.
Night. Have a good day. Goodbye.